What we're going to do now is I'm going to have her do a full clean and jerk. And then we'll go into the skill transfer exercises for that jerk. The jerk basically is exactly the same movement of the high hang snatch and the high hang clean. When she gets that barbell up on her shoulders, you're going to see her do the dip and the drive. That dip and drive should mimic the snatch and should mimic the clean. All right, let's go. Clean the weight first. Go ahead and do a full clean. Watch her adjustment of her hands when she comes out of that. She adjusts the bar. Now watch the dip and the drive. Straight dip and drive. And she receives the bar. All right, let's do it one more time. And I want to show the viewer, Sage, I want you to stay in that split position just for, you know, a little bit so they can see that positioning, okay? Basically, all she's doing is a lunge, but she's driving that bar up, creating momentum on the barbell, and then she pushes her body down into a quarter lunge position. She adjusts the bar, brings her feet back into the jumping position. She dips and drives, stays there. Look at that position. Beautiful position. Recovers, front leg back about 6 to 8 inches, and then the back leg front. Very nicely.